Hello everyone. Today we are going on a boat trip with the Color Line to Kiel, a city of Germany. So I'm going here with my friends Harold and Dennis. The first we shall do now is to go to the tram and take the tram a little before we continue to walk to the port. Now we are on Aker Brygge, and now it's just to walk to the port where the ship is docked. Dennis is flying away in front of us. There you have Color Magic. It's a big ship. And there you have a bus. The ship is about 226 meters times 35 meters. It has 15 decks at the most in the front. And Harold, do you look forward to the trip?
Yes, I do.
That's good. Me too. This is where we are waiting before we can board the ship. Ready to board the ship?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Welcome on board to Color Magic. And now it's time to go to find the cabin to place our luggage there before we go out to deck and just stay there while we wait for departure. Is this correct? Now I will show you the the cabin, not the luggage. Hey Dennis, did you open the door?
Not open.
Cool. And wow, it became dark. You have to place the card there. Yeah. Here you can see. So welcome on board, Harald.
Thank you.
And Dennis, do you think it will be a nice trip?
Yes.
Yes. Good. You are sorry.
Yeah,
we shall go up.
Yes.
We just have to place our luggage here.
Yes.
So, three beds, one double bed, and then we have a little view here, don't we? I'm not long enough, can you? This is the view from the window. It's not a view outside here. This is a cabin inside, but with the view. So, but it's a big enough and nice cabin. Yeah, looks great. It's absolutely not the first time we are going on our mini cruise with this ship. Maybe the 10th, 15th time? I don't know. Yeah, and the bathroom. Maybe Harald shall move a little so I can step inside. Yeah, this is the bathroom on this ship. It's not quite big, but bigger than the smallest one on the smallest cabins. So we are satisfied with this. Now we will go outside and wait for departure. Now we are going out on the deck. This is deck 13. There you see the view of Oslo. And are you coming? This, what you see on the top here, the circle, this is a big bar with a restaurant for those who has the most beautiful cabins on board. Now we are going back on the ship. Then I will show you the view from backwards. Departure. This was a quite delayed departure. It's not like this is used to be. Here you can see another part of Oslo.
Dennis is back. You're here. It's up in the air.
Rimla. Your hair is up in the air.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Now we have to turn a little. And then we are going in the direction of Kiel in Germany. We will arrive at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. So now it's just to stay here for a while and freeze in the wind, because it's quite windy, and then we go inside again to get the heat in our bodies. What do you mean, Harold?
Yes.
Yes. You agree? I agree. It's cold, yeah. This is the Oslo Fjord. We go inside now because it's too cold to stay outside here. The smoke is in the wind. This was wonderful. Oh. It feels better here inside. Now we shall go down to deck 7 to the reception and get some codes for the included Wi-Fi. Who we will need while we are here on board. I always need Wi-Fi. Anyway, it doesn't matter where I am. I always need access to internet. That's me. This is the shopping street on the ship. Here's the reception. Hei, vi har dette, vi skal ha wifi-koder.
Ja! Dere tre på rommet, sant?
Ja.
Mm. Det var tur i tur.
Og så vidt jeg vet, så det inkludert i 4-stjerners lugar.
Sånn, vet du. Da får dere tre koder.
Ja, takk skal du ha.
Bare
koselig. Godt. Hæ? Who?
Hey.
What are you doing? Shall you buy a troll to your girlfriend?
Yes.
Yes. Oh. I suggest maybe that one. One of the biggest.
She want one of this.
One of this? Okay. No, only a small one?
Yeah.
Why not a big one like those? maybe because they are...
You should ask her.
The prices are not very small. Yeah. Cheap, not very cheap. Okay. Which one do you choose?
I think... maybe this
one?
Yeah.
Okay. then you can pay to him. I bought such a troll to a friend last year. He's not from Norway, so he really liked it. What a noise! Dennis wanna go up to observation launch on deck 15. So we go there now to relax a little. There's a beautiful view there. Here we come to the observation launch. It's not always very easy to find a place to sit here. Oh. Do you two want something to drink? What? What do you want to drink? Strawberry Dream? Yes. Good.
Radar?
Nei. This is the bar. I used to sit here quite much every time I am on this trip. Hey, we already sit in the bar and have something to drink. It's too early to drink drinks with alcohol, so I bought a Strawberry Dream, which is a strawberry daiquiri without alcohol.
Oh,
it's not the same. Boring. Well, it would taste better in the evening when it's with alcohol. Does it taste well?
Yes.
Yes. Good. This is the view from observation launch. It's very nice. And we finally found a table so we could sit down for a while. And here you can see now he drink. Yeah, good boy. And you, Dennis, you finished the drink before we found the table. That's stupid. No. We shall go back here in the evening after dinner and after a rest in the evening. So then we used to sit here and drink good alcohol. Yeah. Now we are going to eat dinner at the buffet. So I think it's a little queue there now. Now we are going to the dinner. Oh, don't walk so slowly. Mm-hmm.
Og det var tre stykker det.
Sånn som du bare legger på.
Det är flott här. This is a beautiful restaurant.
Varsågod.
Tack.
Tack.
Slow down. Nej.
Slow down.
Slå dem ned.
Nej, jag önskar inte att slå mig det.
Ja, så.
Så vad du gör alltså som just nu.
Look at all of this tasty food. Mm. Ska vi se, hvor ska vi begynne?
Kan du gå?
Ja, det går.
Nei, den ikke der. Den
Jeg har bare forsynet. Ja, det går å sette oss.
Ser du noe å drenke da?
Hva da?
Oh, this has been a nice dinner. I'm really full of food now after a tasty dessert. So we are finished, all of us, except for one who's not finished with the reading on his phone. This is what he is doing for dinner, reading.
I'm eating the phone.
Yeah, you are eating the phone?
Yeah.
Yeah, good. That's the thing you should do for break for dinner.
Yeah, it tastes really, really good.
Yeah, that's good. So now it's soon time to go to the cabin again and just relax a little and yeah, wait for a while before we go to the bar again and have something more to drink. Nom nom. Now we are ready again to leave the cabin to go to the bar and have some strong drinks, which taste a little more than strawberry daiquiri. No, not a strawberry daiquiri. A strawberry... what? Dream. Strawberry dream. Without alcohol. Okay. Oh, it's getting dark.
Hi, that's a midday,
Hey.
Come so weak,
yeah.
It seems like it is place for us to tonight, this evening. Here, let's sit down. Are you ready for some drinks?
Yes.
Yeah, good.
Yes, I am.
The drink is here. And like I used to say with my brothers, I'm crazy. Like I used to say to my friends, ora yura, or cheers.
Cheers. Yes, now we are sitting in the bar and drinking some drinks. Very tasty.
Takk skal du ha. Hæ? Ja. Hey, you can see the prices. It's not cheap. 119 kroners. It is in euros, 10.45 euros. So I think you who use euros will say, wow, how expensive. And that's right, because this is Norway. In fact, it's not taxes on those prices, so it's not cheap anyway. But this is how it is in Norway, and this is a Norwegian cruise line, Color Line. Oh, here's the elevator. Good.
Are you great?
Now we are going to eat a little pizza. Oh, we are going to a pizza restaurant with the name of Mamma Bella. Yeah, Mamma Bella is the name. Little show here. This is a bar. Here we are coming to Mamma Bella Pizza. Vi tre.
Ja.
Takk. Sit down, Harold. Let's see here.
Yes.
sell.
Why? Bean pizza.
What shall I choose, sir? The prices is okay. 169.59 kronor. Yeah. It's okay. We used to eat pizza here almost every time. So it's a tasty pizza. You will see how it is. And yeah, it's now it's quite empty. I would call it empty here. Almost no one, except for you and you, and of course myself. Yeah. So now we're just waiting for the food. Okay, how does it taste, Harald?
It tastes very good.
It tastes very good. That was fine. And yours, Dennis? Very good. Yes. Fine. This is my pizza with beef and onion and oh, champignon. What's the word? Hold on. I've forgotten the word. I know it. Champagne. mushrooms. Yeah.
Mushrooms.
Beef, onion, mushrooms, and béarnaise as an add-on. To say it like that. Yeah. Yeah. Now we are back in the cabin. The day is over, and it's soon time to go to bed. Now we ate a very tasty pizza, so I'm my stomach is full, but I'm not going to buy to bed yet. I'll wait a little, and what I can try to do before first now is to taste taste the beer. We have a mini bar here, you can see, included in the cabin. It's because this is a four star cabin, so we have breakfast included, and we have a wifi included, and a mini bar. So one of my friends told me to try a beer. I never drink beer myself at home, but shall I try? Taste it. Yeah, it's okay, but not good. Yeah. No, that was horrible. Well, maybe one of the other ones will like it. I don't know. But this was everything for now, and it's evening, and we shall soon go to bed. Like as I said, tomorrow we are going to Kiel, to the city center or something, and just to look around a little. We shall stay there for 4 hours. We have arrival at 10 o'clock and departure 2 p.m. So and then we are going back to Oslo. Well, good night for now, and I hope I can sleep. Those two, they are snoring very much. So we'll see if I'm able to sleep.